Hey Birth World, I just wanted to come at you again today doing a video about this year and what I'm trying to plan for mama birth, mama baby birth EZ through the this year. I don't have the whole year planned out yet, which is fine. If you guys have any ideas of what you want to see this year through the community online, please feel free to let me know and share those comments within this video or on Facebook, or you can message me and I would be happy to reply and respond and interact with you guys for the things that you're wanting to learn about and the community that you're wanting to build. This year so far, I have roughly to July planned out, and this month, of course, I have the postpartum care mama night planned for the 27th at the Williams Senior Center from 6 to 8. So that's this month, and you'll be seeing either at the end of this month or the beginning of next month of about next month's planned event, which I'm hoping will be for when the bow breaks. And if you've seen that video, it's a deep video about postpartum depression, postpartum psychosis, and really just postpartum psychological issues. If you or someone you know has struggled with postpartum depression, struggled with postpartum psychosis even, anything, baby blues, or if you're wanting to help other moms through that and build a community to help our moms and just make better moms and healthy babies, healthy moms, please, please consider coming to that night, because it is really important and it is close to my heart to make community and help moms be better moms, take care of themselves and take care of their babies and their families. If we don't have healthy moms, we don't have healthy families. So that is going to be in February. If you want to put that on your radar as an upcoming event for next month and just try to keep next month open, and I'll try to set a date for that as soon as I can for the month of February, when the bow breaks and postpartum depression. So for March, I'm planning on doing my free birth workshop again. I did it last year and there was a small turnout. Hopefully this year there'll be a bigger turnout, but I know whoever needs to be there will be there. If you're looking to learn more about physiological birth and how to have a physiological birth and what our bodies are intended to do in birth as women and how we were created to have babies, you should consider coming to that. It's about 3 hours and it will be probably at a church this instead of the senior center. That's where I had it last year. So that's for March. And April, I'm considering doing a natural family planning mama night. I heard from some moms that they would love to talk about natural family planning and just having your body healthy for more pregnancies. Because if you know me, you know that it's not just about having a healthy baby, but it's about maintaining a healthy body to sustain you through not only your childbearing years, but through menopause and your senior living. So we want to have a healthy body no matter what, whether we're having babies or beyond having babies, but we need to cultivate that now. So in April, I'm considering having the natural family planning. If you have any questions or things that you want to talk about for that, please let me know. And you can comment on this video, or you can comment, message me on the Mama Baby Birth AZ Facebook page, and I would be happy to talk to you about that or put that in with the Mama Night. And then in May, I want to have another movie night, and I'm considering A Breach in the System, and it's talking about breech birth and the challenges that are facing women in having breech births vaginally, And it's a really good video talking, going through a mother's experience to have a vaginal breech birth. And it's so similar to lots of mothers who are challenged to have that breech birth that they want to have, because it is a lost art. And if you have ever had a breech birth, or if you have had a C-section because of a breech birth, I personally, that's my story. I had a breech baby, and nobody around me was supportive of having a breech vaginal delivery. And in fact, the doctor totally scared, not scared me, he told me a scary story about his last breech vaginal birth 20 years prior to my birth. So that is my story. So I understand where this mom was coming from, and just that challenge of finding somebody who will support a vaginal breech birth. So that is for May, and then in June, I would love to cover some pregnancy nutrition, talking about the Brewer's diet, and again, going back to like the family, natural family planning, just cultivating your body to be healthy, to support yourself and to support your baby and have healthy pregnancy and birth. Because if you cultivate a healthy pregnancy, you are going to minimize the chances of having complications in your birth so much. Food is so important, and I know that I struggle eating well in pregnancy because it, for me, is work, so much work. And I would love to build a community in making that a priority in moms' lives as they have babies and make babies. And then in July, I'm hoping, I've been waiting for this movie to come out. I had the privilege of seeing the teaser last March at the Indie Birth Conference, and I will have the privilege of seeing the entire video of Women Born in May at the Indie Birth Conference and retreat in Duluth, Minnesota at the end of May. I am so excited to be able to see this. I have met and I've talked to the midwife mom, Emily Graham, who is, this is her story of her birth and just her home birth, and it was so beautiful, the part that I've been able to see, and I cannot wait to see the whole movie and be able to share it with you. So hopefully in July I'll be able to bring that to you guys, and that's called Of Women Born, and I can post another teaser video for you guys of that documentary. So that is from now into July. That's over half the year already, kind of tacked down for ideas. Please, 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 if you have any ideas that you want, or you have things that you want to talk about, things that you want to create community about, breastfeeding, postpartum issues, even raising kids, like challenges of toddlerhood or infant challenges, please consider reaching out to me and letting me know what those things are that you want to learn more about, because this is what I'm here for, and I want to create a community here, not just here but online. So even if you're watching this online, please reach out to me and let me know what you're wanting to learn more about. Keep an eye out for future events, and I will post them as I get dates tacked down. But yeah, that is the first half of the year. Thanks.